Okay, we're back. Got the Dolphin on here now. But what I see is some of these clouds up here. I think I want to add some more. Bring it more together. Way down the horizon. Okay, got this little brush here. I hope you can see it. It's got a chiseled edge with some gray paint on it. I'm going to come in and do the Dolphin. Let's get our little brace here. That chiseled edge makes it a lot easier. Moving that along. Around the edge off on the side of the Dolphin. Pull it up. I almost got like a blue dolphin going. I'm gonna take this blender brush, clean it off as good as I can. I'm gonna blend that. Soften that. Soften that dolphin. Get some black. Liquid clear. And find a paintbrush that's going to work. Give you the flatter edge for the eye. I'm just tapping this and hitting it off to the side. See where it's going to give me that. The best. Get this back up here and determine right where we want the eye to be. Use the bottom of the paintbrush. Get a nice circular. Wipe off some of that. Some white to it in here. Get that gray look. Shape. Get all kinds of little things happening. brace. And brace this right in. A little bit of the white. Come with a little fan brush. And the palette knife. Get the mouth going. Right where you think it would be. Like that. Now we can come in with some white liquid clear. But let's finish off the water in through here. All the way up to the dolphin. We'll have the dolphin splashing out of the water. Maybe we can have some then maybe we could have some little white things, drops of water coming down from it. Drips coming off of it. Just like that, I think. That looks good, just like that. Paint. I'm going to come in here and highlight this right underneath. Right underneath that wave. Now we're going to take the fan brush and blend it. Blend it back. Have it go up like the water's being pulled. Thank you. some lines. To be thicker here. Just like that. Look at that little brush that we were using. Highlight underneath that wave. I like it just like that because it looks like it's pulling it up. Make some more. I think we should put some up here too. Fill that in. Step back. See if we just like the dolphin that way. I'm just looking and thinking. Like it's out in the ocean. Let's put some more white in here, I think. Lighten that up. Like you guys want to put some green in it. I'm not sure if I want to put something down here. Whether or not it will show up good enough or leave it just like that. I'm gonna leave it just like that. We'll go ahead and sign it down here. That dark color we used. I like signing mine with my last name. Also, like putting the year. Helps you know what you were thinking at the time and your progression. I hope you enjoyed this one. Kind of just a simple dolphin in the Florida Gulf waters. I hope you're painting along with me, and I hope to see you again real soon. Bye.